The inverse city is a big strange bubble. Imagine to look at a bubble, a soap bubble. If you see the bubble, you will not see just the reflection on the outside. You will see the reflection also the inside reflection. If you think about that, you will see 300 degrees around you. So what I did, I take entire cities and I fold them like an inverse sphere. So in a glimpse you can see all the city. This is an imaginary city, but I'm doing the same work with thousands of other cities, and also I can take one city and I can revolve it. So in this way you can see the city upside down in a bubble, and you can glimpse a 300 degrees images of it. It will rotate in the video very smoothly, like it is a giant planet. But the very fascinating thing is that in this way, if you invert something in a sphere, like in a soap bubble, you can see 300 degrees all the city around you. If you take a photo, you will see just a little part of the city, but in this way you can understand and see the city, also if it is imagined or a real one, just in a glimpse of eye. It is like a soap bubble with a universe inside.